Steve here with High Performance Systems, HPS Flooring. Doing some work out in Altoona, PA. We're installing a seamless floor system and wall coating for a shower stall area. We've prepped, primed, and coated our epoxy coating on the walls to make them waterproof, cleanable, to withstand heat and steam. We installed our 4-inch radial coving throughout the floor to allow for all the water to run right to the drains and eliminate any cracks or water will pool. We flood tested the floor and did some high early strength concrete patching to eliminate any bird bathing. And then in the middle between the two shower areas, we've installed a crown and pitched the floor to both openings to ensure that no water leaves the shower stall areas and enters the locker rooms, which makes maintenance a heck of a lot easier. And all in all, just a great system to keep down maintenance on your floors as well as cleanability. And here's what we're working with. Now your tile starts out with a glaze. We put carborundum stone on there to create our profile for our adhesion of primer and a epoxy top coat. We'll install the coving in here, floor coating. As you can see, we've already taken out the bird baths